Greetings, metal community. It's Roger back with a tape update. We are playing Blackthorn from Mexico with their The Rotten Ways of Human Misery from 1992. This is a reissue from 2012. I don't remember the label that reissued it. It has been reissued on vinyls as well, and I might pick it up on vinyl because it's a really good album. I have a lot of early death and kind of a mix between that and Sepultura in a way. So a really good album, really like it. The reason why we play this in the background is I was into the site of Intuit Records and website and picked up a couple of tapes. This is their 1991 demo called Dawn of Immortality. A bit rougher in the kind of riffing and stuff, more primitive, but a really good demo, good sounding demo, not fantastic, but really cool to have it, and it's always cool to pick up old demo stuff on tape, even though it's a reissue. But Intuit Record does a great job with these tapes. And it's kind of cool to as a lot of these early bands back in the days, they had to practice a lot between the demos and their full length, because you can hear the massive changes in just the playing technique and song structure from the demos onto the first album, and that happened to a lot of bands back in the day. But yeah, second one I picked up was this compilation by Deteriorot. Called Echoes from the Past. It has some stuff from 93 and 92 demo, and there's also some demos from the 2000s, some live recordings as well, and could do without them, but I mean, there's a lot of stuff here. It's, I think it's 15 or 16 songs here, 15 songs total, and half of them are live. I wish they kind of took the live stuff on one side and the studio stuff on the other side, but nitpicking. But yeah, pretty good stuff, and interesting to kind of hear the evolution of the band from 92 to the early 2000 demos. And just released a new album as well, so you can go and check it out. I don't remember what label that was on, but doesn't matter. I will link it up below so you can find out. The third one was Pertinence Avulsion from Finland, mostly known as Pertinence. They changed their name after this demo from 1991. It's a four-track demo, and they have like on both sides, so you don't have to rewind it, which is cool, a really cool looking tape as well. So yeah, and you have this semi-blue shelf on it as well. Yeah, good stuff. If you heard the first Pertinence album, I think you will like this as well. Of course, a bit rougher on the sound, but yeah, cool to have this demo into the collection. Then we have Charred Remains. This is a new release, German band. Yeah, Charred Remains is a Autopsy song, so you can kind of, and also by these drawings, you can kind of, you know, guess yourself what type of music it is. But yeah, Autopsy inspired music, a little bit sharper guitar tone, but has this kind of, I wouldn't say grind elements, but it's slightly punky, Autopsy, death metal. Pretty good stuff. It's not fantastic, but yeah, if you like that type of death metal, you can go and check it out. So the main reason why I went into Intuit Records label site and ordered some stuff was this reissue of Warsaw Rising with Halo Bullets. Great Dutch supergroup. You have Van Drunen on vocals, you have Paul Bayens on guitar from Asphyx, you have Ed Warby previously Gorefest on drums, and do you have what's his name? Gibedi from Tronium. And you have the studio side and you have a live side, and I have some live pictures on the, which is cool. You know, again, don't need the live stuff, but very happy to have this in the collection. I didn't get a hands on a copy when it was released on CD originally. I could pick it up on CD, but it's very expensive, or kind of, I don't want to pay 30 euros for a CD plus shipping. That's out of the question. So I'm very happy that Intuit Records did it again. So just love that label. And yeah, I'm pretty sure most of you who are into tapes know about that label anyway. So yeah, just a reminder of what we are listening to, Blackthorn with Rotten Ways of Human Misery from 1992. We'll link it up below as always. And thanks again for watching my shit, and I will see you soon. I have more stuff coming up pretty fast. Be sure.